She's the finalist of Binibining Laguna 2018. She's wearing a gown made by Mr. Frederick Burgess. Sampaguita. Ilang-ilang inspired serpentino Filipiniana gown made with a combination of hand paint and embroidery details. Once again, Miss Carmina Quintos. Mr. Joseph Miguel Mendez, first runner-up of Bion Laguna 2018. He is wearing a garong made by Mr. Frederick Burgess from Lomban, Laguna. Miss Michelle Zaira Calvo, fourth runner-up of Binibining Laguna 2018. Filipiniana gown made with a combination of hand paint and embroidery with detachable train. Mr. Jezero Domingo, third runner-up of Binong Laguna 2018. His barong is made by Mr. Frederick Burgess. Once again, Mr. Jezero Domingo. Next, Miss Ella Ivoren Luba. First runner-up of Binibining Laguna 2018. Miss Ella is wearing a Kalai-inspired gown made with embroidery and detachable train with Kalai making seam. Thank you.
Thank you.